dad built her. 900 horses of Detroit muscle. It's a beast. Know what she ran in Palmdale?
No, what did she run?
9 seconds flat. My dad was driving it. So much torque, the chassis twisted coming off the line. I barely kept her on the track.
So what's your best time?
I've never driven her.
Why not?
Scares the shit out of me. That's my dad.